protests in Brazil and devastating floods in India. Just some of the stories you may have missed this week.